Pairing RYSE SmartBridge. When pairing a SmartBridge to the RYSE app, your device must first be plugged in and connected to your router via Ethernet cable. When you see all three blue lights, you will be able to pair your SmartBridge to your phone. Please also note that your SmartBridge must be on the same Wi-Fi network as your phone or tablet. Open the RYSE app and press the plus icon in the top right corner of the Shades menu. Then, select Add RYSE SmartBridge. Click Next and select Pair My SmartBridge. The app will now scan for your device. If you have multiple SmartBridges, click Identify to pinpoint which SmartBridge is the one you would like to pair. This will cause the device to pulse blue, differentiating it from other SmartBridges you may have. If you don't see your SmartBridge appear in the app, tap the refresh icon. Click on the SmartBridge to pair. If you would like to change your device's name, click the pencil icon, type in the name, and save. Then set your time zone. Click the pencil icon and type in your location. Select your location and click Save. Then select Set Up My Smart Shade. You can now proceed to pair your smart shades or skip to pair only your SmartBridge. For the purposes of this video, we will skip this step, but if you would like to continue pairing your smart shades, please click here for further instructions. Select No, Take Me to the RYSE app to finish direct pairing. Otherwise, if you would like to use Apple HomeKit, click Yes, Take Me to HomeKit and watch our continued HomeKit tutorial here. You will now see your SmartBridge right at the top of your app. We hope you enjoyed this instructional video. If you would like to learn more, please visit hellorise.com.